Hello and welcome, fellas. Sepp Waldenberg. Today I'd like to show you my favorite bushcraft seat. Enjoy.
The length from each stick is a little higher than your knee. You can use any kind of cordage, vines, roots, whatever you like. Not important what exact you make, just a kind of a few knots and yeah, like a clove hitch. Take care, you should have nothing in it what could get damaged. Use this seat to make a break if you go fishing, for weaving and basket making, or just to sit around.
Many thanks for watching to you all. Sepp Waldenberg. Go outdoors. We see you soon in another one. Vielleicht gut, geht's aus. Ciao, servus.